and even the opportunity to stay at the presidential office.
Cut, cut, cut.
Howard, it's not just a quick visit. We are actually inviting them to spend a night at the presidential office.
The script is written that way, but are you really sure we can stay for one night at the president's office?
Yes.
The president's office? So I might even bump into the president herself while going for a late night snack.
Yeah, and the stay includes breakfast and other tasty Taiwanese snacks.
That is crazy.